Okay, here we go. I thought I messed up my qualifying lap on the four chicane, pretty much the last corner, gotten off track. So, number four car starting 16. So we'll see how we got on. Right in the middle of the pack. Already chaos. Four X already. Fucking brilliant.
On your right, clear right.
No. What the fuck? I've got damage. I knew that was fucking happening.
Side's clear.
Jesus.
Car left, clear left. Just ignore him, he'll go away.
Still there. Clear left. Let's go. Line a wee bit in. Thank you.
it's half fuel. You've used half your fuel. Get him back. left. Clear left. Look out for the pit speed limit. Box in 360 metres. That's halfway. Should be about 9 minutes of fuel left. Box in 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Box now. next car is Zimmer.
Surely he's got a corner cut for that. quicker.
Car right. He's still there. Clear right.
Quicker. Slow in the straight.
racing. It's now 1.5. 5, sector 3 is 1.9 seconds off the pace.
gas a bit sooner. I just wanted to keep going. I'm not great through Porsche Curves like that.
Result, mate. Well done.
I enjoyed that. That was really good.